Excited. I think it, it's interesting to see how thorough and how much involvement we have in issues that I would have thought would have been, you know, less than would come up on a meeting like this. But it was interesting. I enjoyed it.
You were very active. You asked a lot of questions. You show you're not going to be just a figurehead Hall of Fame trainer on the Racing Commission.
Well, I really thought I would just be a mouse in the corner in my first meeting and not say much, but typical of me, I always have an opinion about something. So I did ask some questions and everything, got involved, and I tend to be involved. I want to represent, especially my colleagues, on the backside as much as I can.
Any surprises, you know, with this meeting as far as your learning curve? Are you surprised at how much discussion takes place?
Well, I think these people are very knowledgeable on the commission. I feel very comfortable being in the same room with them. And, you know, I think they're under scrutiny and a lot of criticism a lot of time. And to me, it seemed like it was a very, very professional, very knowledgeable group. And I feel real comfortable serving with them.
And